And the great getaway for spring break is on. I felt the traffic driving in here this afternoon. You're looking at the traffic at Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport. This was expected to be their busiest travel day for spring breakers this year, with 310,000 passengers expected in Atlanta. Airport officials say they anticipate 4.9 million passengers to travel to or from Atlanta during the first 18 days of April.